3, 2, 1.
Yeah! This isn't sounding good.
Oh! Oh! Oh, it sounds terrible.
This is awesome.
Oh, yeah! I'm amazed at how much control I have. Whoa!
We're almost drifting.
Yes!
The tape is going flying!
Yes! Okay, here comes the drift.
Oh, God. I was like, oh, my goodness, I hope we don't crash.
Whoa!
There
we go.
When I was driving, the ride was a little bumpy, but the tires held up pretty well.
Wow, I think C-Thing's flying all the way off of us. Whoa!
I smell duct tape.
Whoa!
Whoa! As far as Adam driving, those are definitely extreme conditions.
Yeah!
Ah!
Whoa! Houston.
Houston, we have a problem.
I think I can feel some specific issues.
And that is why we can't have nice things.
Dudes, give me some. That was so much fun.
Despite Adam's inevitable need to push the duct tape tires beyond even their prodigious capabilities, the result's clear cut.
After Adam's ride, the tires were trashed. But if I got a flat and I had a whole bunch of rolls of duct tape in my trunk and a lot of time, I think I could definitely make a tire.
Adam, this tire's gone.
Really? Oh, yeah.
Absolutely gone.
Oh!
That's what we were feeling.
You destroy these things.
I did. Look at the one over here. This one's also seen better days, including this morning.
Overall, I'm really surprised of how good these duct tape tires actually held up.
Come on, we can make it, yes!
In the great duct tape MythBusters tradition, can you build a duct tape tire? There's no doubt in my mind that you can. Is Cannon a better driver than Adam? That's plausible.
So should we call it the myth that duct tape can make a viable tire in a pinch?
Yeah.
Yes.
I feel like it's totally confirmed.
Confirmed.
Absolutely. Confirmed!